Hey there guys, what's up? It's your boy PlexiTor, back with another YouTube video for you guys on your channel. Today's video is going to be us taking a look at the 7pm content on FIFA. So without further ado, let's get right into the video.
Click on Zombie Apocalypse.
Right then guys, today's 7pm content is none other than the Javier Hernandez flashback SBC card, and I believe this from Manchester United days. Oh no, it's his Leverkusen season from Bundesliga. So it's when he was at Leverkusen, and a flashback Javier Hernandez celebrating his prophetic 2015-2016 Bundesliga season. Yeah, that's when the Big Dom was at Leverkusen. Obviously, I'm going to pop up an image of him in the Leverkusen shirt now. Yeah, literally sick card. I mean, three star, medium low. The work rate ain't great, the skill moves and weak foot ain't great. But he is right footed, so it shouldn't really matter. His finishing and his composure are up there, bro. Attack position. Like, even his jumping 99 and actually 92. How tall is the guy? 5'9"? I know, I mean, you guys know Hedren isn't really a ting in this game, but I mean, if I also do, it's definitely a card I'm considering, like, doing, obviously, on Thursday, maybe when I get my rewards. But you need an 80 overall with the Mexican player with 80 chem, so the chem is quite high. But obviously, you can go one league and then slap a Mexican player just in, like, goal, in, like, the goalie position, something like that, you know what I mean? So that is very durable and very cheap. And then you guys have got the 83 with 75 chem and a team of the week player. Obviously, one Bundesliga player in that again. Easy as chips. And for this card, EA have finally given us something decent to work for. Decent. Obviously, that's not just it. That's very sick. Obviously, that's a top for me. Definitely do it. But I have been grinding my ass off on FIFA the last couple of days. I did the Moments Doherty SBC. He's been great for me. Then I got him from an 83 plus, a Kieran Tierney. Freaking sick. Grinded a Ruben Neves all day today. That was fucking sick. Then we have got the Moments Giroud. That's a sick card. By the way, I haven't used it yet. I was going to use it in Weekend League to try to test it out, but that's going to be a sick card to use. And then we've also, I mean, I've got him from an objective pack as well. So, I mean, my luck has been crazy so far. Obviously, first owned untradeable. And then I grinded all day as well today to get these three foundation players. My first set of foundation players as well. Like, that they're very sick. And it was a hard grind to get them, but it was worth it. It was fun. I enjoy it. I'm going to go after some more cards. And I want to have a quick look at the objectives as well just before we leave. Just check if there's some more milestone players. I won't be going after him because I didn't have enough silver players in the club to even try it. So that's a no-no. I'm going to be doing Benedetto tomorrow. So for the next time I record my video for Thursday, you guys will be seeing that I have unlocked a Benedetto. He's in the club. He's done. Then milestones. They've added MLS squad foundation players too. There's a Victor Wanyama. Is there any way of me checking his in-games? There's not. There's a Auro as well. 84 pace, 78 dribbling, 56 shooting, 82 defending, 83, 75 passing. Not the greatest of players, but I mean, it's Brazilian, so you can get decent links with him. I believe Wanyama's from Kenya. Obviously, correct me if I'm wrong. But yeah, that card looks beastly, bro. That, like, that on a shadow. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. 60 DM. It's a shame you can't link him. It's a shame he's not at Tottenham anymore. Them Tottenham days, Wanyama was sick. Anyhow, and then you got a Gaio with 95 pace, 86 dribbling, 81 shooting, 44 defending, 73 passing, and 76 physicality. But yeah, I mean, what you need to do in this, score 12 finesse goals using MLS players in Managerial Masterpiece. Obviously, Managerial Masterpiece got 3 days left. We'll probably get renewed when the season starts. So, yeah, that's always something to look forward to. But then you got assist 6 goals with crosses. Oi. Okay. I'm going to have to make an MLS squad and maybe try and get these. Because, I mean, I've got the time on my hands to try and get them. But yeah, I want that Wanyama for sure. Like, I want the Wanyama. Play 18 matches. That's the only long thing. Unless you get rage quits really quickly, that can be quite long. And win 8. Again, like, rage quits, you score 1. Like, that's crazy. But yeah, I need to try and see if I can build an MLS squad and see if I can go after these. But that is going to do it for the video, guys. If you guys haven't liked this video, please make sure to like the button, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Peace.